Hello Odooers, today we are going to see how to add create multiple variant of a single product. Go to the product section and create main product. Into the attribute and variant section, add attribute of the product. Into the values, add multiple attribute of the product. Save all the information. Now let's search with the main product into the variant, and you will find multiple variants as configured. For more such videos, follow DevIntelle.